Today, we officially launch this brand new cultural landmark in the city of South Perth foreshore.
Hi, I'm Tony Jones. I'm a Perth sculptor. I work with a small team. We were commissioned by the City of South Perth and the RAC to produce this work, Revolve.
On this day 5 years ago, our journey towards a driverless future began, and it's sitting right over there.
The inspiration of the project was really the autonomous bus and its function, modern, forward-looking movement. Because it was about the future, there's an art movement called futurism, where movement and modernism and industry were celebrated. And we took some of our small inspiration from that. And the early drawings was just a quick sketch, and through a whole lot of processes, still embodies the finished product.
This artwork has been a wholly Western Australian venture, showcasing Western Australian businesses.
We're working with Margaret River Steel because they were very solid people we can go to and rely on.
This is the main base. See these cutouts here? They're going to eventually make up a full ring.
The CAD design delivered the cut shapes and forms to the welders like a big three-dimensional jigsaw. Within that situation, you need very skilled trades. It's taken about a year to get to this point. Every time you put a public artwork in, you're thinking, well, hope people enjoy it, value it, and treasure it.
This impressive sculpture represents the evolution of transport and its impact on our community.
It's terrific having the artwork today. A day of celebration, a day of recognition, 5 years since Australia had its first public vehicle autonomous trial.
Our vision is by 2030, we want a safer, sustainable and connected future for all Western Australians. Ambitious projects like that we celebrate today are crucial in driving us towards this future.
RAC, for the better.